بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. There are great sins committed. For example, in this hadith, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "A dirham which a man consume as riba, interest, knowingly is worse before Allah than 36 acts of zina." Narrated by Ahmad and Tabarani, classed as a sahih by Albani. Hadith on niya, deeds only rewarded by their intentions. Umar bin Al-Khattab reported, "The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, verily deeds are only with intentions, and every person will have only what he intended. Whoever immigrated to Allah and His Messenger, his immigration is for Allah and His Messenger. Whoever immigrated to get something in the world or to get marry a woman, his immigration is for that which he immigrated." Sahih al-Bukhari. On authority of Ibn Abbas, from the Messenger of Allah, from what he has related from his Lord, verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written down the good deeds and evil deeds. Then he explained it by saying, "Whosoever intended to perform a good deed but he did not do it, then Allah writes down with himself as a complete good deed. And if he intended to perform it, then he did perform it, then Allah writes it down with himself as from 10 deeds or up to 700 deeds or up to many times multiplied. And if he intended to perform a evil deed but he did not do it, then Allah writes it down with himself as a complete good deed. And if he intended it, the evil deed, and performed it, then Allah writes it down as one evil deed." Sahih al-Bukhari and Muslim.